try and make my way back to where I was. Hopefully not die. Back in. Just gotta try and find the fucking arrows that I dropped. Should be here somewhere. Come on. Joking. Right, they're definitely here somewhere. Bastard. So I've lost four. Yeah, I've lost four of them. Shame. Actually, I think I fired one at this guy down there. Yep, no, I lost four. Bastard, eh? Damn it all. That's a shame. Yeah, damn it all. I was a fuck alone. I'm not even sure if I'm going to be able to put the bloody fuel in the car, because I don't actually have a petrol canister. Alright, shit. Oh shit, great. Horse. I'd do a lone ranger and ride the bloody thing. Yeah, maybe that'd be a good idea. Got about those arrows, but alright. Shit happens. Not what I can do about that. Alright. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to fill the car. With the generator, no, with this fuel thing. That's definitely a horse. Fucking noisy bastard now, Jesus. Hoping I could maybe empty the bottle and use that to fill it. I'm going to go this way, across the bridge. Are they chasing the horse? Sounds like it. Sounds like it's in distress. You know what, I'm thinking maybe I should carry it in my hands, and then if I need to drop it to give myself more speed, I can do. Yeah, maybe that'll be best. clearing a little bit now, getting away from the city. A little smog. So I could go. Right, where are we? Could go that way, can't I? Or I could just out. Go around the woods. You know what, it's probably safer going around the woods. Don't even know if I can. Well, I've said it before, but I don't even know if I can fill a bloody car with this from this generator. But then I filled the other bloody thing. So it'd be a bit stupid if you can't fill the bloody car. You know, you could pour like the fuel out of the big generator into this little one. Okay. But then you can't pour this into the car. We'll see what happens. See, I do find it really stupid that if you're pushing the car, there's no brake. So literally, you can't brake unless you're on level ground or going uphill. I mean, it would be more realistic if you were pushing the car down a hill and then you could just jump into the driver's seat and ride it until it stopped. Yeah, that would be more realistic. I mean, I'm assuming if you're outside pushing it, the puppets can still hit you. Which is going to be a right pain in the arse. I can't believe that big generator was 60 kilograms and she was carrying it. Oh, seriously, a bit crazy that. Right, so where are we? Yeah, the cars are right about there, I think. So yeah, I need to head up here. Well, if I can't fill the car, then I just have to leave the generator in it, leave the car where it is, and go down to the fuel station and see if I can find a bloody canister. That's the only thing I can do. Food is awesome. It could be an issue. Loads of water, not enough food. This is going to boost my strength as well, right? God, yeah. Oh yeah, strength, con and dex. Got about Legion 3, I think, 3, yeah, 3 broadheads are lost, I'm a bit gutted about that. No, that's not what I can do. I can't believe I actually found a fucking car with a bloody engine in it. Mind you, I boosted the probability of finding a car. I think it was set at 50 and I set it to 200. So yeah, but I didn't cheat. I just changed the server settings. Right. Fill fuel. So I can. So you can fill it from that. God, it's hardly got any fuel, man. Almost empty, oh my god. Right. I'm better off pushing it then, aren't I? Get it onto the road and then just push it. Come on. Push, push. Do not push. I wonder if it's worth looking through a few of those houses. I'm sure one of them is a weapons place, I think. So let's go and have a look. Actually, let's leave the crap in the car. Don't need this. See how much ammo I've got left in that thing. Probably $5 rounds. Oh my god, there's nothing left. Fucking hell. Oh, hold on, let's take that off. I've got 4 rounds. Let's put that in there. I've got 4 rounds in that thing. I might as well go in there. Oh, hold on. There we go. Right. Let's go and have a look up here, just in case there's anything. You know, if I found some more 9mm, that would be great. Fucking push bike. Oh my god. So the prayers are answered. Oh. A fucking push bike. And it's complete as well. Where the hell is she? Oh, she's there. Bastard, eh? Oh, there's one right there. Come on, you stupid bloody thing. Come on. missed one, but I might be able to find it. Lucky. Bike's gonna be my saviour though. Back it. Oh, it's interesting. The same. Oh yeah, it is, yeah. Is that a market as well? So I don't know if there's an ATM in that place though, in the port. There is, great. What do they look like? Right, well, go back to the car. Take all the shit back to the car then. What's that? Oh, right. Come back and have a look at that shit. Put us in the car. Visit the police station as well, can I? I guess. Not gonna need all of that. Oh, let's do that now as well. Let's repair these. Bike is gonna real save us. Downside, I guess, to taking the bike is, you know, I might not actually find a fuel canister. Come on. But I guess we'll have to risk it for a biscuit. I mean, yeah, we're bound to find one, to be honest. But I just need the one. Perfect. Let's just drop that here. Right, so I'm going to leave everything that I don't need in the car. A little bit of fuel there. The only thing I haven't got is a battery, but I've got that. So that might help. Leave everything that I need that I don't need here. I'll take that. Don't know if there's an ATM in the village, so I'm gonna leave that as well. I should have enough. Oh, that as well, yeah. So we've got in there, we've got quite a lot of shit to us. Oh right, I could do this. Yeah, I'll take these because there might be some feathers. Might be able to find some feathers. Right, I'm gonna have to just drink it some more, so. Right, we are gonna take the city bike. So gonna go right all the way to the end, and then all the way down there, and then all the way down there, and hopefully find a fuel canister. Yep. There's no point in driving the car all the way down there. I'll probably only get so far. I've got a push bike, so it's worth taking this. Oh, hold on, what map? Yeah, going the right way. Ooh, actually got a fucking speed readout on this as well. Right.